Here's how you reset the oil change indication light on the Honda Rubicon FGA 500 with the G-scape. Hold the odometer trip and the timer button together at the same time, and it's reset. That's all there is to it.